Tulsa police arrested a man in connection to a deadly shooting that happened near Pine and Harvard Monday morning. Investigators say Mark Long Johnson shot and killed a man police found lying in the road. Police have not yet released the victim's name.